there are multiple devices which continuously monitor the glucose levels, the alcohol and the lactate levels in the blood. Now imagine being able to measure your blood sugar levels, know if you've had too much to drink, or track your muscle fatigue during a workout. All in one small device worn on your skin. Interesting, right? Hello and welcome to Medical Dialogues Journal Club, your daily dose of health and medical news. I am Dr. Nandita Mohan, and today I will be discussing about an interesting topic, that is about a multitasking wearable device that can continuously monitor the glucose, alcohol and the lactate levels inside. Engineers at the University of California, San Diego have developed a prototype of such a wearable device that can continuously monitor several health stats, including your glucose, alcohol and lactate levels, simultaneously in real time. The device is about the size of a stack of 6 quarters. It is applied to the skin through a Velcro-like patch of microscopic needles or micro needles that are each about 1/5 the width of a human hair. Wearing the device is not painful, and the micro needles barely penetrate the surface of your skin to sense the biomolecules in the interstitial fluid, which is the fluid which is surrounding the cells beneath the skin. The device can be worn on the upper arm and sends data wirelessly to a custom smartphone app. The study is published in the Nature Biomedic Engineering Journal. And most commercial health monitors, such as continuous glucose monitors for patients with diabetes, only measures one particular signal. Now the problem with that is, the researchers said, it is that it leaves out information that could help people with diabetes. For example, manage their disease more effectively. Monitoring the alcohol level is useful because drinking alcohol can lower your glucose levels. Knowing both the levels can help people with diabetes prevent their blood sugar from stopping too low or after having a drink. Combining information about lactate, which can be monitored during exercise as a biomarker for muscle fatigue, is also useful, because physical activity influences the body's ability to regulate the glucose. The researchers hence concluded that with this wearable device, people can see the interplay between their glucose spikes or dips with their diet, exercise, and drinking of alcoholic beverages. That could definitely add to their quality of life as well. That's all for today. Stay tuned to Medical Dialogues for latest updates.
Never miss a medical update from Medical Dialogues. Like, subscribe, and press the bell icon.